challenges of the future. And this is the story, you know this already, I am not telling you anything new. This is the story of every immigrant and refugee community that comes to America. First, they must adapt to the new place. They must help those of their other members of the community that are joining them. But next, they must organize so that they can receive, so that they can have their rightful seat at the table of democracy here in America. And that is what your leaders are doing now. They are bringing you together and putting forth an agenda to us, to the government, and to the broader public about what's important to your community. And here's the thing, when your community succeeds, when your children do well, this city does better. We are all made better off when you do better. So I am grateful that your leadership has taken the initiative to begin to challenge us in city government to do more.
Yeah. I'm gonna make it right. Mm-hmm.